Alright, welcome everyone to a new episode of Jetpack. I guess this is gonna be the last one, I think. Wait, what? Ah, crap. Let's load. What's this one? Alright. I start a new game. Errors are committed every single day. I guess. Okay, I just wait for it to load. Here we go. Okay, so last time we went over here.
Ah, you must be the exterminator.
Yes.
Then in the kitchen, please follow me.
All right then.
Got it. Please get to work. I'll be here if you need me.
What the hell? Alright. Come here. I'm sorry, but you all have to die. Not if you have to survive. Not anymore. He's dead. Not yet. The door wants. Oh, here. Come on. Last one. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Hey, what? Whoa. Oh, crap. Got that apple. What the? That was that? There's some type of freaking thing. Ah, damn, I missed the one. Gotcha. This is 100% entertainment. Totally worth it. Totally worth it. Oh, what is this? I can click it. It's an aquarium. Oh. Alright, let's see. I want Mr. Krabs. Come here. Mr. Krabs. Alright, let's see. This. I'll go take it. Uh-oh. It doesn't work well. Let's see, what did I get? I got a starfish. Alright, I don't want a starfish. Who really cares? Let's try and get a fish. Actually, no. I want to try and get Mr. Krabs. Yes, I got it. Ah, close to it. Come on. Ah, damn it. Goddamn bugs. Come on. I need to get you. You're not going to escape from me. Not even close. Come on. Get you up. Ah. It's not even working well. Come back here. Come on. Ah. I'll get me some crabs no matter what. Yes. Ah. Damn it. Let's try and get out this one. Alright, let's see. Come on. Come on. Yes. Yes, I got him. I got him. Oh man. Got Mr. Krabs. Yes. Finally. I got him. Wait, what is this?
What's for breakfast?
Yep. I don't know. You're gonna have to warp melon pizza that just slips there. What is this? Nothing. Alright. Sure, why not? Let's see. The car. Cool. 100% pure. Here we're gonna take this drink. Hell yeah. Alright.
Pedicure!
Okay then. I just need to make a pedicure.
Careful!
Okay then. The goddamn sound effects for everything. They're just amazing. There.
Whoa! Now let's paint our nails!
Yeah, sure, why not? Here we go. Red. Wait. Yes. There we go.
Ooh, that tickles!
Wait. There it is. That's how you paint nails, alright. There we go. Don't worry about it. It's just new type of art.
I love it!
There's even paint on the floor.
That was so much fun!
What the? In one moment I was just thinking that was a fidget spinner on a shirt. I just got confused. Got them fidget spinners. Let's see what is down here.
Yoo-hoo! In the bottle! Oh, me?
What the? No, just no. Let's just wash it off.
Right foot in red.
What the hell?
Right foot yellow.
That isn't even touching the
left
red.
Chin green.
Alright, you know what? They are.
Left foot red. Other end blue.
Oh, man. Are you kidding? What the? Whoa. What is this? Alright then. Go with the carpet. I'm sure this carpet costs a lot. There it is. The tree. The tree cost a lot too. Destroy the tree. Wait, we're not breaking the tree. Well, fine. We'll go with the chair. The chair broken enough. Oh, what the? What? Where am I? Holy. Yeah, the chair broken. Oh wait, a bird. I need to get him. Ah, damn bird. What even is this making? Idle whiskers. Oh. I guess I did that. I did the cat thing. Alright. What else do I need to do? What else is there to do? Alright. A nose. Sure. Why not? There we go. Why am I even doing this, Tobia? You know what? Hey, oh there you go. I'm back here.
No touchbacks! Oh! No!
Alright, sorry for that. Yeah, I think she's dead. Can I jump off this window of the I can't. What a shame. What a shame. What is this? Alright then. Yeah, I think that's the boot then. I'm not sure. No. the bedroom. What the hell? Rioni. Wait, what? Oh, wait, I know where the tube is. Where is it? Oh, it's over here.
Quick, look behind you.
Wait, what? Where's the crash?
Over here, Polly Blank. No, oh, over here. No, no, a little more.
To Mr. Krebs.
A bit more. A little to your left. No, your other left.
You don't have to find where.
Go back a bit.
All right.
There we go. Stop. Yes.
There
we go. All right. Ah, Polly Blank, we've been expecting you. I'll get right to the point. You've taken something of mine, and so I've taken something of yours.
Mm-hmm.
That's the overarching principle.
Mm-hmm.
They've taken some of your important directors, i.e. me, and it's imperative that you get me back in the right hands, i.e. my own. Improvise. I know you'd do well by me.
Polly Blank, I challenge you to a game of sport.
Good.
Should you prove victorious, I will free the director unharmed. As I won the dice roll backstage, I'll go first. I guarantee you, there won't be one hint of foul play.
All right then. Yes. Are you kidding me right now?
A home run? I must be a bit off today. Your turn, Polly Blank. Please select the sports stick of your choice.
Are you kidding me?
I almost went with that one myself.
This is not even fair. Oh, damn it. I need to do the actual fair way.
The consequences are in your hands, Polly Blank.
Alright, just wait for it. Okay, I'm doing this. Alright. Just a little bit more. Right there. Alright. Oh, so close. Are you kidding me? Alright, just a tiny bit. Yes! See how amazing that was.
I haven't had fun like this since killing that drifter in an alleyway.
Oh man. What the frick? Yeah? Oh, there was another. Good.
I'm so surprised.
Good. So close. Alright. And the penalty. Damn it. How much was this already? How much do I need to do this for?
Most invigorating.
Are you kidding me? How much do I need to do this? Yes, I get it. You're shitting, we all get it. There's no need.
Luck appears to be on my side today.
There's no need to just do all this crap. Okay, you could have just done it one time. I get it, you're shitting. I'm going to lose. Alright?
Don't let it get you down, Polly Blank.
Oh, come on. Are you... This is just not my luck. Are you kidding? You know what? I'm just about at this. There.
We're just getting warmed up. Please follow me and let us begin the gauntlet.
Oh, thank you, God. Something new, finally. Thank you very much. Are you just going to... Oh, you know what? Fine. I want the red car. Give me the red car. I'll use this. Yes. How do I use this? Alright then. Holy.
Let's go to comedy.
totally did the best parking ever. Let's see. What else?
This next course will require some recreational coagulant, colloquially known as sports gravy. I'll allow you the
other.
Holy.
The calories are freshly squeezed.
Those
ones are my favorite.
Please grab a radio control and prepare for the gibleting of a lifetime.
What is this all about? Gravy Race 64. What? Never heard of this game, honestly. Oh well. Is this actually a real game that they made for Nintendo 64? Because I've sincerely never heard of it. Oh well, I'll just get first place. I'm killing at this so bad. God, it's like some type of Mario Kart just with boats. I wasn't good at Mario Kart either way. Why am I supposed to be even better with boats? This is... No, this is just a no. Final lap. Come on, we can do this. We can win. No matter if you're shitting or not. I mean, who stopped touching those corners so much? What place are we? I guess we are in last.
Marvel at my magnificence.
Damn it. I could actually won that one, but you know what, who cares, let's go. Right? Come on, let's go forward, your stupid car. Alright, we did it, we got all the circles.
However, I must warn you, I'm quite the Matrix Maverick, or some like to call me the Video Virtuoso.
Alright then. Okay. Just like David Chair.
No one is superior to me.
Champion. Yes. I won.
I prefer to call this
Ecometer.
Reverse winning. I really need to calibrate this thing. There's no way you should have been able to win that.
Wait, what?
If you would be so kind as to hand me my trophy.
No. Oh, alright then. I'll just hand you... What?
Another trophy? For me?
Yeah, you're pretty much telling me now you need to find different trophies. Are you kidding? Some flowers, why not? Here you are.
You know my one weakness is accolades.
So you're just going to inflate by that?
You flatter me, Polly Blank.
What do I do?
Hmm?
Are you kidding? Oh. I didn't mean to do that. Why can I not? Here we go. Alright. I'll be found. Alright then. What's this?
Modesty prevents one from. Well, just this once.
Hop in, the water is perfect.
Oh, there we go. Cyclotronic solid state. Oh man. Yes. What is happening? Right jump. Liquify.
Like an absolute god.
I mean, he's playing like a balloon, I guess. Well, what do you
think? I'm just parched.
Alright. Just. Alright.
Ah, oh, it's so thick and creamy. People are delicious.
Oh, I don't deserve such an accolade. Is oh. That a sewing needle?
No!
There you go. Save the director. Alright then. Let's go in our car and save him. Don't we need to go in our car? No? What the? Oh! What the hell? It's just the bridge? What the holy moly? This is cool. At least one cool thing that they put on the bird doctors. Yeah, now we all know that this game is crazy. Let's see, we need to set the director.
Ready for you.
Okay then. Let's go save the director once and for all. And I guess just save him. Hi, director.
It seems they've got me suspended in some sort of a whiskey.
Oh.
High quality whiskey. Polly Blank, please save me before I drink the whole thing.
Alright then. Free the director. Detourized.
Sorry, old Sam, but a croc's gotta do what a croc's gotta do. I mean, you might as well crawl in my mouth now, because it's only gonna end one way.
I mean, can we talk about this? We all just need to go into his mouth. No, fine. Alright then. I guess this is how the game ends. I got eaten into the director, became a crocodile and he ate behind. Cool. Alright then. This is all the way of better for final just like, I mean, you've seen many crazy things in this game. Like an hipster pie and everything else, but now you got eaten by the director going to
Holy Blank,
my sincerest apologies. I've left this tech recording here in the event that I ever get transmogrified into a man-reptile hybrid, and you need to escape the labyrinth that is my digestive system.
Okay.
I've provided some specially encoded missionol for just such an occasion. Don't take too many. Oh, and just a warning, I have a particularly violent immune system. Best of luck.
Alright then.
Also, please say hi to my secretary if I eat her for pudding.
Simulation ends in 3, 2, 1. So it was still just a simulation. From a simulation just to go into another simulation. What? You know what? You game are surely weird and hilarious. Maybe as you're hilarious. I just consumed it. She has frontal returned and the place is destroyed. DLC for this game that I need to put in, so I might do that too, since we are still on it, someday, in the future, far away from this day.